I was just watching the news, and a police captain was told by the Red Cross, that they couldn't pray with the flood victims in Louisiana. Now, this separation of church and state, first of all, it's not in the Constitution or Bill of Rights. It's written in a letter by Thomas Jefferson to a Baptist church to comfort them that the government wouldn't interfere with their religion. So separation of church and state just means that the government will not endorse, promote, or force a religion on any of the citizens here. That's all it is. It was never to privatize faith, to keep it out of public anything. This is a lie from hell. And I'm telling you, Christians, you've been quiet and you won't stand up and you won't take any kind of persecution or any consequences for your faith. This has got to stop, guys. We've got to stand up. This is ridiculous. The Red Cross. It's a Christian founded organization. The Red Cross. Look, I could see if they were of another faith and then somebody's making them or forcing them into their religion, but that's not it at all. These are people asking for prayer, and a police captain was not only told he couldn't pray, but to leave the scene. This is ridiculous. I'm telling you, it's going to get worse. And we are going to be called the intolerant, hateful ones, because they're going to have this new world religion that says all religions are the same. It all leads to the same God. It's not true. He says, I am the way, the truth, the life. No one comes to the Father but by me. He asks his Father, if there's any other way, to let this cup pass from me. And he said, but not my will, be yours be done. There was no other way. We are redeemed to God by Christ's finished work. That's it. But you guys need to stand up. Now, you know, I was a film producer many years in L.A., and I got real sick after the abduction and almost died. So I've been disabled for the past few years, but I just got a new contract for a film. I don't know when it's going to shoot. I might have more of a voice then, more financial resources and more press. I could do more. But if there's Christians out there and you want to build a website, we need a website where nationally Christians can organize to do prayer, to organize protests. This stuff has to be done. And I'm in there, man. I'm down. I need help. I need people to work with me on this. Let's get all the Christians, let's put aside our doctrinal differences. We're all saved by the life, death, and resurrection of Jesus Christ. We can agree on that, right? So let's get together and get something done so that when these things happen, we can be a strong support. We can organize protests all over the country. Mm-hmm. We can stand for our faith. Mm-hmm. So contact me, please. Okay, thanks.